current in the winding on a toroid is 2 ampere. There are 400 turns and the mean circumference length is 40 centimeter. With the aid of a sedge coil and charge measuring instrument, the magnetic field is found to be 1 Tesla. Find the value of magnetic susceptibility. Dear students, here the magnetic field induction inside the toroid is given by B equal to mu n I by 2 pi r, where r is the mean radius. So the 2 pi r gives circumference, n be the number of turns, I be the current. So here given that current through the toroid I equal to 2 ampere and number of turns, that is 400, and circumference, which means the 2 pi r, that is 40 centimeter, which is equal to 0.4 meters. So by substituting all this, we will get mu value. So from this, 1 equal to mu into 400 into current 2 ampere by circumference 0.4. From this, the permeability of the core material is given by, simply we'll get here 5 into 10 power minus 4. Take it the equation 1. Now the relative permeability of the medium given by mu by mu naught, which equal to, that is 5 into 10 power minus 4 divided by 4 pi into 10 power minus 7. If we simplify this, the relative permeability of that core material, simply that is given by 397.7, that is if you round off this, that becomes around this 398. Next, now if we calculate that intensity of that magnetic field or magnetizing field, H equal to, is given by simply B, total magnetic field induction by permeability, that is 1 by 5 into 10 power minus 4. From this, the intensity of that magnetizing field simply is given by 2000 ampere per meter. Also the intensity of that magnetization, which is simply is given by total magnetic field induction by mu naught minus H. Now from this, I equal to B value 1, mu naught value, that is 4 pi into 10 power minus 7 minus intensity of magnetizing field 2000. So from this, if you simplify the above, we'll get the intensity of that magnetization. Simply we'll get 7.95 into 10 power 5 ampere per meter. Now we have to calculate this magnetic susceptibility. We know that the magnetic susceptibility xi m is given by the ratio of that intensity of magnetization to magnetizing field intensity, that is the ratio of I to H. Here the I value is given by 7.95 into 10 power 5 divided by H, intensity of magnetizing field, that is the 2000. So therefore, by simplifying the above, the magnetic susceptibility is given by 397.5. Therefore, the nearest value, if you observe the options, the nearest value, that is 397. So correct option is third one.